Welcome home. To Fordham, that is. One of the most important things we do as a Catholic Christian community is to gather together for Sunday liturgy, to offer God worship and praise that is fitting and due, to be nourished in word and sacrament, but also to draw strength from one another as a family of faith, as members of the body of Christ. As we begin to gather once again this year for daily and Sunday liturgy, there are a few important points to keep in mind in order to keep ourselves and one another safe and healthy.
Before coming to the church, you should sign up for the time slot on Campus Ministries' FlockNote account. The link can be found in our newsletter, website, and flyers around the church. Details to sign up are listed in the video description. Select the Mass you would like to attend. Include your full name and email address or cell phone number. Select one and submit. You are now registered for Mass. You will receive a confirmation email or text message with the date and time of the Mass you have reserved your seat. If you wish to modify or cancel your reservation, you may do so here by clicking the button. If you plan to come to Mass, register in advance before the Mass you wish to attend. If you forget to register, you can scan a QR code to sign up when you arrive at the church, as long as spots are still available. Please note, there are a limited number of seats. If the liturgy you wish to attend becomes full, you may register for another Mass. Spots are individual at this time. Please have your device ready with you, with the confirmation screen you received to be registered at Mass. If you do not have a mobile device, we will have the sign-up list on site to verify your name. Masks are to be worn at all times, inside or outside of the church, in spirit of care for our neighbors.
Please arrive at least 15 minutes before Mass. When you arrive at the church, remember to form a single line and observe social distancing as you approach the church plaza. Wait to be called forward to the check-in table with the registration usher on the plaza. Only approach the check-in table when called forward. One by one, you will approach the registration usher, who will confirm your attendance via flock notes. Do not be in a hurry.
You then will be greeted by the door usher, who will escort you inside. We will enter through the front doors of the church on the plaza only. Once inside, please note we have hand sanitizer stations for your use. The church is fully sanitized in between each liturgy. Please follow the pew washer to your designated seat as we will be filling the church from front to back at appropriate distances. No worship aids will be distributed. We will email you a PDF of the assembly's response to the email or number you registered with FlockNotes, which you can view on your device. The restroom in the university church is closed, so please plan accordingly. Once seated, please participate in the liturgy, but without singing or touching others.
Communion will be distributed during the Liturgy of the Eucharist, and we will give instructions at each liturgy. At communion time, wait for the ushers to direct you from your pew. Do not be in a hurry. As you approach the front pew, with your mask still on, please sanitize your hands using the dispensers in the communion line. When you approach the Eucharistic minister, hold your hand flat. The Eucharist will be placed in your palm. Try not to make contact with the minister's hand. After taking the host in your hand, step to the side to the marked area on the floor. Once there, face forward, lower your mask, place the host in your mouth, and replace your mask over your mouth. After receiving communion, return to your pew for the conclusion of the liturgy. You will be given instructions on exiting the church and be directed by an usher. Do not be in a hurry. We will use all three exits, and your pew usher will guide you to the nearest exit. When you leave, be sure to take all of your belongings with you to streamline cleaning for the next Mass.
Thank you for following the safety protocols now in place to minimize any risk to you as we reopen our doors to join you once again in worship and prayer.